Stile asiatico, molti gusti e sapori un po' nel piatto, però molto interessante. Poi vedremo un po' la sua cucina. Sono gusti molto, molto interessanti. Usa molte, alcune spezie, limone, melissa, zenzero candito, usa un po' di scalogno caramellato, usa delle infusioni di passione, di rosmarino, sono delle cose molto, molto interessanti.
I try to explain my kitchen. It's a mix of flavors from everywhere in the world, but it's like a classical cooking. It's I make a very modern cuisine, but it's not molecular. It's a classical cooked cuisine with a lot of flavors, with a lot of spices, herbs, flowers, colors. My kitchen is very fresh, very light. Not a lot of cream, not a lot of butter. It's very, very healthy, very happy. So for me, it's a very nice experience here to be in Concavella. First time cooking the cuisine, and it's very nice, exciting. It's a nice kitchen, and Gianluca is a very nice chef, and it's a good team. The evolution of the kitchen in the last 10 years was the very big trend of molecular cooking, which is going back now, I think. Feeling is like, everybody is very happy about it and discussing about is it healthy, is it not healthy. And I think it's more going back to classical cooking, but with some esprit, with some flavors, with some new things, but not the molecular things.
Radish and the sauces, peanuts, and celery.
Sando, pike perch in English. Pike perch vanilla ceviche with avocado, and on top is the curcuma coconut chutney with a little coconut chip.
Just
okay.
One? Just
like
one?
I said to make it a little bit later.
Okay.
To
at the last minute. Yeah.
Yes, not going to be so.
Yeah.
Okay.
One is, you see, for the first time, it's for the 110th birthday of San Pellegrino. Mille sono not neuf. It will come out next month. And this is San Pellegrino 50 Best Special Edition. It came out last Monday to celebrate 50 best restaurants of the world in London.
Okay, so the name comes from South America. It's a dish from Peru. It's the way how they eat the fish, marinated with lemon or lime juice, and then cook it like this. It's cold and it's very sour and it's very refreshing. It's from Belmer Oberland. It's a Swiss lamb, and it's glazed with lavender and soya.
Thank you. Tania Granitz, Gianluca Boss e tutto il loro gruppo di lavoro. Sono voi, tanto che ho ospitato questa
Marucchi ha mangiato.